Let's say you're lost in a park. Sure, you can give in to the dark, or you can trip a little light fantastic with me. When you're alone in your room, your choice is just embrace the gloom, or you can trip a little light fantastic with me. For if you hide under the covers, you might never see the day. But if a spark can start inside your heart, then you can always find the way. So when life is getting dreary, just pretend that you're a leery as you trip a little light fantastic with me.
What's a leery?
Why, it's what we lamplighters call ourselves, of course. Time to send out the call to arms. Leeries, trip the light and lead the way.
Now when you're stuck in the mist, sure you can struggle and resist, or you can trip a little light fantastic with me. Now say you're lost in the crowd, well you can stamp and scream out loud, or you can trip a little light fantastic with me. And when the fog comes rolling in, just keep your feet upon the path. Mustn't mope and frown, or worse, lie down. Don't let it be your epitaph. So when life is getting scary, be your own illuminary, who can shine the light for all the world to see, as you trip a little light fantastic with me. A leery loves the edge of night, though dim to him the world looks bright. He's got the gift of second sight
to trip a little light fantastic.
A leery's job's to light the way,
to take the night and make it day.
We mimic the moon, yes, that's our aim,
for we're the keepers of the flame.
And if you're deep inside a tunnel and there is no end in sight, well, just carry on until the dawn. It's darkest right before the light. A little light fantastic, won't you trip a little light fantastic? Come on, trip a little light fantastic with me.
You mean you say some of the rhymes only? Here, I'll show you how it works. Angus, give us your weeping wail. To the rest of you, that means tail.
I was short of a sheep.
He was in the street.
Just to tumble down a sink.
Just to get himself a drink.
Then I pinched what's fatter.
He grabbed his ladder.
To smile and smirk.
To work. You see, there's nothing to it.
Can you speak Leery, Mary Poppins?
Can I speak Leery?
Of course she can. She's Mary Poppins.
Can we do it with you,
please? Oh, very well then.
Children, tell us your sorry tale.
Give us your weep and wail!
Well, we had this ball.
Rabbit in the hole.
That fell and broke.
Bicycle spook.
So we took it to a shop.
Like a lollipop.
And went upside down.
That's a circus clown.
Then went to the bank.
Rattle and clang.
Got lost in the fog.
Lump on a log.
So we found a friend.
To stand and defend.
Who took us on a trip.
Snap a horse's whip.
And we tripped another light fantastic.
Now that sounds a little bit bombastic.
But they tripped the light.
We tripped the light.
Let's trip another light fantastic!
lifetime guarantee.